I forgot. There it is.
Nah, nah.
Come on, let's get this lock open. Using the small key, we managed to open the lock. Alright, it's open. Oh well. Terror just now has not left my brain yet. Yeah, has not left my brain yet. Some kind of idiom. I don't get it. Yes, I don't get idioms. Not much. Oh, it seems like Kuromaru managed to settle down the argument between Shinjiro and Akihiko. If they argue again, feel free to lick them. I give approval. Alright. Please stop. Okay, and Shinjiro says, I don't really mind it. Okay. And a new area. Oh, I'm kind of scared of those now. Jeez. Oh my god. Oh, skills. Oh, right. I got a new persona. Not Gabu. Attack those. Skill, these are weak to wind, so. Oops. There we go. All weak to wind, so. I don't like that. Oh my god, no! Not boofy. And that's a new one as well. Should I check it out? Possibly. Sure. Let's try that. If it's not dead, it's down at least. Yes, it's dead. And two down, yes! Oh, and that's dead. Good. All out of attacks, maybe? Maybe not. Nah, no. Oh well. Alright. Now where's the rabbit? Alright. Oh my god. No, I don't want that. I might find a shadow instead, so I don't want that. Pass through, yes. I can pass through. And I can't come back. Okay, let's put an arrow there just in case. There we go. I put an arrow for those doors. One-way doors. One-way passageways. Let's go through all these spaces. These are weak to wind as well. And I get priority, so that's good. Skill, nope. Attack. Skill, Garu. Down. Who is this? And he's dead. He's dead. He's down. Oh. Not dead, but I get a second move. There you go. It should be done. Oh, that's down. Good. Oh. Yes. A new persona. Level 4, whatever. All right. There's something here. There's a door here. Let's put the door there then. Oops. God damn it. Here you go. Normal door. This is a passageway. Good. And this is a one way, I believe. Yes. This is a hidden area. Alright, back to the door. Pass through here. I wonder. I might go back to where I was. That is pretty good as well. Like in the beginning. Sure. Oh my god, power spot. Like that. Oh, it's a power spot. No. I don't want that. Oh, this is a new area, never mind. This is a clock. Oh, I can't pass through here. That means it's a normal passageway. It's a shortcut. Oh, I'm gonna... There's a fire move. There we go. Now my boost is gone. Now well. Kick that guy down and there. Ooh, nice. Take him down, maybe? Yes! One left. All out attack! Dead. I'm missing SP though. Another card. Cool. Oh, not so cool. Yeah, I don't need that. Level up. Ice Blade. That's nice. Fire Blade. Okay. Or a Fire Strike. This is a shortcut. Because I noted it from this side that I can't go through. But I can go through from this side. So, check my whole map. Full map. It's not far away. Wait, it is quite far away actually. Let's see. Yeah, quite far away. No wonder. Go there, what the heck? Ah. You know what? I'm missing SP and stuff, so I'll be back. I'll just go back. And this is also a passageway which I can't go through, so I probably will come back someday. Go back. Oh, I might be trapped here. Actually, maybe not. Is there a something back there? I might have missed it, but oh my god. That sound, that sounds good. That's it? Wow. Nope. Oh, the heck? And it's dead. Wow. Another card. This one is... No, not needed. Yeah, there is close one. Guess I missed it. Oops. Did I need to pass through here? Not really. I wanted to go back. But I came here instead. How do I get back? I forgot. Oh my god. Oh, I know now. I know now. Wait. Here we go. Pass through and pass through. Okay, I did now. Wait, no. Maybe I'm missing something. I'm still missing something, apparently. Oh, damn it. Back at this place. Oh, that's great to ice. Can I run? That's great to ice, though. Still ice. Oh well. Still ice. Do I have ice here? No, I don't. This should have ice. No? No? Guess not. Well. Oh star. Oh, I guess no. Oh, I have ice. I did not know that. There you go. No, he's dead. That is not dead. To die now, please. Yes. I want to go back to the main door because there's that little event there. I believe I should be able to pass through here. There we go. There we go. Knew I missed something. Guess I missed this. Updating my map. And this is where the beginning is. That is the exit. And here is the place where I needed the... Alright. Oh. We attain like a, I don't know, a watering thingy, so we can use it here. Alright. This might be a shadow, but let's do it. Okay, the seed or the plant absorbed the water. There's a spider, a baby spider nearby me, and not in the game. Let's see. Is that it? Why don't you give it a bit more? You should not give it too much water. It would die instead. Yes, it would. Oh, I see. Well then, why don't we map out? Oh, yeah, map out. I give a thingy on the map. I did that already. Alright, if we leave it for a bit, Yeah, leave it for a bit and come back later. Sure. I need to exit this. A little maze anyway. Oh, darn it. Oh no! I hate this thing. Sweet to ice though. Sweet to ice. More ice. Wait. Before that, yep. It doesn't even give that much experience. I'm just worried that if I can't escape, that'll be bad for me. It's long range. Single shot. Wait. Skill. There we go. There's that. My favorite move. It confuses your opponent. Oh my god. Oh. He moves twice, why? Does he have the... What's it called? Yes, I hit. Good. Get some heals. This has multi-heals, so use that. Skill, ice, it's free anyway. Oh wow, he's down, that's the first. I could do an all attack, possibly. Oh damn. Never mind, the critical did it. This is the second floor, it's not that bad. Is it? I don't know, to be honest. I don't even remember. It's pretty bad, actually. Now, where's the exit? Oh, never mind, it's not that bad. It's just straight ahead, and there we are. And this is the first floor. There we go. Here's the exit. If I meet a shadow in here, I'll just run. Should I fight the FOE? I could fight the FOE on this floor, but I could try. But nah. What's in the velvet room? Anything? Nothing. Okay, that's it. I'll do my stuff and sell my items, buy some new equipments, and fuse personas. But that's it for now. Thank you guys for watching, and I'll talk to you guys next time.